You, as I'm praying here, I see you cry, your daughter. I see you cry, your daughter.
Yes.
You have a daughter.
Yes, man of God, it's true.
You have a daughter.
Yes, man of God, it's
true. She's your problem.
Man of God, it's true. Last Sunday I was not here, I was in the water because of the problem.
Amen.
On the, put the microphone on. Who is that? Hey. What are you doing here?
Hey, mama me.
Hey. It's an emergency thing. As I'm stretching my hand to viewers, I keep hearing, look behind you. Look behind you. This daughter has no peace in marriage. The marriage is like fire. Huh?
It's true, man of God.
What is happening with this thing?
It's true. Jesus. Hey, you're wonderful. Hey, Jesus.
Do you have, listen to me. If they don't handle her case,
hey.
You cannot be free, and this burden is in your heart. This burden in her heart is causing her to question if Jesus Christ is seeing her.
Hey.
Do you have a child out of the country?
Malabo.
You have a child of the country?
Yes, man of God.
That is number two.
Yes, man of God.
I want you to pray, join me and pray for this child out of the country.
Hey, mama mia.
Because nothing is working.
It's true.
Nothing is working.
Man of God, it's true. It's true.
What?
She goes to Malabo and makes fish pie to sell. The boy had money. I don't know what happened. The thing just went down. Boom. That boy now is, the boy now is, the girl now is selling the fish pie. The mother went there to make fish pie and they were selling. She called me and told me that, Auntie Con, do you know how to make fish pie?
Yes.
I say, no, but I have somebody who knows how to make fish pie. I say, give me the recipe for fish pie. I want to make and be selling because my child has nothing.
Who is the person to you?
This is my sister-in-law.
The person I'm talking about
is her daughter.
The daughter.
Yes, man of God. Her first daughter, and the one in Guala. She last week she did not come here because she went to Guala to solve the problem.
Okay, this woman.
Yes.
But who is carrying the Bible in this family?
They're having a ministry in Malabo.
They're having a ministry.
Yes, man of God. Yes, man of God. They're having a ministry.
Having a ministry.
It's not working.
Because
the ministry is like, it's like frustration. You can just see her here, just standing and singing and worshiping God. There are more.
What is true? Hey, man of God. Oh, they are suffering. It is not there, there is no limits. In the open body, I'm going to Malabo again. I'm going to find God. Even to pay us.
Look and go. In the mighty of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the mighty of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
So we are no longer here now. In the mighty of Jesus Christ. Lose your grip upon this family. Go in the mighty of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Be so sharp in here.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lose your grip. Wherever you are located in this family, I call you by your name to go. Your end has come in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, you cannot resist the power of God. Thank you. in the name of Jesus Christ. You can see God is not involved in this kind of thing. What will become of this man?
Yes, I think.
Thank you. Thank you. Rise up.
So please, people of God, you have watched. Our mother received a word of prophecy, and if you look at the video, you can see, Mama, face the people, let them look at you. You can see that then and now there's a difference. Give a clap offering unto Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. So Mama, you are welcome to the New Life Covenant Ministry in Jesus' name. So can you tell us what is your name and where you're coming from?
The Lord is our shepherd.
We shall not want.
My name is Gladys Muti. I'm coming from Limbe.
Okay, Mama, thank you so much. We've just watched what happened to you months back. So, how did you come to know about the New Life Covenant Ministry?
Full of God, I come to know about New Life Ministry through my in-law. Worship,
Your sister-in-law brought you?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you, Mama. Before you came to the New Life Covenant Ministry, what are the situations you were passing through?
There were so many problems in the life of my children, the marital life, and my own life too. We are having so many problems if I came to my own
New Life Covenant Ministry. So we thank you so much. Going by what we just watched, you received a word of prophecy from the man of God, Apostle Marcel Chatim. So can you remind the viewers and people in church, what was the word of prophecy?
In fact, I really lack what to say, but I'm happy because I know God has...
The situation is of the past.
Yes, it's of past. So on that day that I came here, the first day I stepped my foot here, I tell Jesus that I will not go back the same. Amen. As I've come here, the man of God must locate me as I've come, and my phone will be over in Jesus' name.
God for Jesus. Our mother did not only come to service, she came with a prayer request. And today she is the evidence of that prayer request. Can we give a beautiful clap offering unto Jesus? Yes, Mama, we can see you rolling on the ground, crying, and so many other things. Among the many words of prophecy that you receive after your prayer request and coming to the New Life Covenant Ministry, what was the specific word of prophecy the man of God, Apostle Marcel Chatim, gave you?
One, he said that they have accused me of things that I don't know. Second one, that my children are passing in their marital home, they're having problems, things are not moving, asking me that I'm having a 2 daughters, one is not in this country. One is out of the country. I say, yes, man of God, is true. And things are not moving well with them. I say, yes, man of God, is true. That they are having ministry, but things are not moving. They are eating from hand to mouth. I say, man of God, all what you have said is true.
Can we give a clap offering unto Jesus? So for your very first time as you appear in the New Life Covenant Ministry, during the prayer session, you were located by word of prophecy. And the man of God told you these words. So Mama, can you tell us how true these words of prophecy were to your life?
I was so happy that day, and it was like a shock because the man of God didn't even know me. And we have never ever met one-to-one like that. Yeah, that's my first time meeting him. To just prophesy, telling me all things about my life. It was a shock that how managed he has come to know what is passing through.
So Mama, do you mean to tell us that what the man of God told you is exactly what you were going through?
It's all true. All things.
Can we give a clap offering unto Jesus? The spirit of Jesus Christ is the spirit of prophecy. And when a word of prophecy comes, it brings healing, deliverance, and all of God's blessings. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So, Mama, when the man of God prayed for you, what actually happened?
When the man of God prayed for me, giving the prophecy, say, I would like to see your children. I would like to see them so we can pray. I can meet them one on one so we can pray. So I went to Douala and called the other one that is in Douala. So make a day and come. They came, they were here.
Okay, you mean to say your daughter and your son-in-law,
yes,
came to the New Life Covenant Ministry?
Yes.
Can we give a clap offering unto Jesus? She did not only come alone, she stood the gap. And because of her prayer, the grace of God extended to her family. So, Mama, since the day that the man of God prayed for you and gave you the words of prophecy, what are the changes you have experienced?
And as he gave me the prophecy like that, I was crying. Say, man of God, I want you to go to Douala. He said, yes, I'll go to Douala. I've not even known me Douala before. So because of you, I'll go to Douala. So when they arrive here, and I come and tell the evangelist that my children are here. So he prayed for them, and they went back. Things, Pion.
Can we give a clap offering unto Jesus? Please, can you just explain it again? Things, Pion, we don't really understand. Explain to us.
As they came here, they prayed for them, they went back to their house. They are living as if that's the day that they got married.
Can we give a clap offering unto Jesus? So after a word of prophecy, it put an end to marital challenges. That's what you mean to say.
Yes.
People of God, clap for Jesus.
And he was so surprised one day in the house when I went to visit them in Douala. After the prayer year that they came.
Okay, after the prayer year,
yes,
you went to visit them.
They were always having problems. They cannot understand themselves. But after the prayer, all things just go. Just.
Can we give a clap offering unto Jesus? As you are listening, today, everything will become pure in your life in Jesus' name.
Then, the one in Malabo, I called her and tell her that they have given me a prophecy concerning your life, or concerning your ministry, that is not working. That's how she was crying. Say, well, Mom, their border is not open. If not, so they would like to be here, but they are ready to come. So one night I slept after that prayer that they pray for that one in Douala. I have
Okay. After the one in Douala came for, yes, prayers, when she went back, you had now a dream.
I have a dream, yes. I have a dream that I saw the dream showed me that I went to Malabo to visit the one in Malabo. I see them. They were suffering. That's how I was crying in that dream. I was crying. I just saw one woman just came and took me from where I was crying. I said, Mama, come. Your problem is finished.
Can we give a clap offering unto Jesus? Brothers were close, but brothers were not close to Jesus.
Amen.
And Jesus visited them,
yes,
and gave you a word of assurance.
Yes.
Please give a clap offering unto Jesus. The man of God, Apostle Marcel, always say, distance is not a barrier to the power of God, to the healing of God. Because believing is the only connection that we need. Hallelujah. Amen. Yes, Mama, continue.
So the woman just hold my hand and say, Mama, why are you crying? God has already answered your prayer.
God has answered the prayer.
Yes. Then after that, I see how they started to rejoice. And then they started to be happy. And they are, when I call them, how are they doing? Say, Mama, something is about to happen. Oh. The way I see things, the ministry is booming.
Can we give a clap offering unto Jesus? So, your children were in ministry,
yes,
ministers of the gospel, yet
yes,
things were not working.
Mm-hmm.
That is why the man of God, Apostle Marcel Chatum, always says, you may have a call, but if you do not meet a genuine man of God, your call may become a missed call. But when you encounter God, everything changes.
Amen.
Can we give a clap offering unto Jesus? This is wonderful.
And even the accusation that they accused me, that my brother, whenever he met me, any environment that we sit together, when I'm coming like this, there's no chair, he will get up and give me chair.
Wow. From the people of God, You were being accused.
Yes.
And after prayer.
After prayer.
The accusers.
Yes.
Are the one that giving you seat.
Giving me a seat.
Give a clap of hands to Jesus. After today. Tell your neighbor after today.
After today.
Say after today.
After today.
My trouble. Will favor me. Mama, we are blessed by this your wonderful testimony. In a nutshell, because of time, in few words, what is everything, how is everything in your life now? Because the prophecy concerning you, your daughters and their husbands, their ministry. But from the footage that we just watched, you were not like this.
Yes.
But we want to put it through your own words. How is everything now?
Everything is okay. I'm fine. You can see from that day and now I'm different.
Amen.
Can we give a clap of hands unto Jesus? Yes, Mama. Many people sitting here and those watching may be going through similar challenges as you were going through. Your daughter's marital challenges, ministry, what advice do you have for them?
My advice is that they should not run from God, but they should run to God.
Amen.
Give a clap of hands unto Jesus. Mama, now that the Lord Jesus Christ has established your prayer point, that you brought to Nekon from the first day, what is your promise to God?
That I will serve God all the rest of my life and my children.
Hallelujah. People of God, give a clap offering unto Jesus. Mama, we pray that the Lord Jesus Christ will give you the abundance of grace to maintain your breakthrough, your healing, your deliverance, and even his presence to the next level in Jesus' name.
Amen.
God bless you. Thank you.